How to create stitching effect with custom brush.